on it. Six. I'll be going ahead and doing another live commentary today. The reason for this is that previously I had actually been playing and it was actually going so well that I didn't want to do a live commentary on it. So I'll go ahead and continue. Normally, as you know, I've already been chosen my videos. I'm not very daily, so I'm so excited to not go back and doing really well. That's why I'm trying to go ahead here. So I'm frustrated right now, seeing if I can find anyone. Ironically, his name is Six as well. No, but that was not it's kind of funny because originally I was thinking that time frame of the game was involved with a time frame flag. And I figured my own something would help me. So I think the time was 6-0. I I know they cut the kill right there, but I really do like it. I like that it puts the bleed effect in, it doesn't have any weakened damage, it was kind of nice as well. When I hit myself, I die. But that's okay, I don't really like it, and it is pretty good for taking out classes. There's that medic, who's not harassing right here. Did they get it? Let's see. There's a spy over there, he's still alive over there. I'm gonna go check it out. The heavy saw me, gonna get some health before I go ahead and do it again. There's the heavy, now he didn't follow me either. I wanted to set very least the back of the class, so I can arm the shoe like run away.
Mission ends in
30 seconds. I want to jump down there. Oh, let's do it. Got their fire, and I know that. And there's the gotten killed by the spam. It doesn't really matter at this point. There's pretty much
mission ends in 10 seconds.
I hope y'all enjoyed today's commentary. It was pretty short, but I hope that we won, or I hope that we win. And okay, I said everything.
Victory.